the streets are filled with laughter and light, and the music of the season. The merchant windows are all bright with the faces of the children and the families hurrying to their home, while the sky darkens and freezes. We'll be gathering around the hearths and tables, giving thanks for all God's graces. And the birth of the rebel Jesus. Well, they call him by the Prince of Peace, and they call him by the Savior. They pray to him upon the sea, and in every bold endeavor. And they fill his churches with their pride and gold, as their faith in him increases. But they've turned the nature that I worship in from a temple to a robber's den. In the words of the rebel Jesus, well, we guard our world with locks and guns, and we guard our fine possessions. And once a year when Christmas, we give to our relations, and perhaps we give a little to the poor. If the generosity should seize us, but if any one of us should interfere in the business of wine, there are poor. They get the same as the rebel. Take the tone of judgment, for I've no wish to come between this day and your enjoyment. In a life of hardship and of earthly toil, there's a need for anything that frees us. So I bid you pleasure and I bid you cheer from a heathen's